Hey kids, this is Mike, and on this video, I was using a 407, doing a little bit of night flying. We tested out a couple of these big 8-foot LED stick lights, and stuck a couple of those out there. And you can see this thing, that thing's bright for an 8-foot stick on an LED, and we took it out there, took a couple of them, set them on the post, you see where they're at, and just to see if that would put out enough light. Now, if I had probably all of them out there, it would have been fine. It gets just enough light to go back and forth and, you know, be able to fly at night. Not big, long lights like when we have the big tower lights. These don't put out enough, but they just don't put out enough light. Not a big deal. But it was fun nonetheless. And plus, I was fighting the helicopter. I need to go in and do some adjusting in the NASA. I don't think my agility is up high enough, especially when I was trying to do the bucket work earlier. I'm banging the stick around. The damn thing is just not moving fast enough. So I'm going to up the agility one of these times and when I get in there and do some shit. So anyway, enjoy the night flight.
Battle one.
And we're gonna see how well the light works.
Idle two.
Heading home.
All right, we got to fix something here. Way too much expo. All right, let's try that. A little bit better. Still banging the stick around. Nope, need a little less.
4 minutes.
Maybe five.
Battle one.
There we go. Now we're a little bit better.
In a minute.
Thank you.
minutes. Seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.